checkpoint 3971, 948. Checkpoint 4 is 969, 945. We'll run through all those again. Firebase Fur, 976, 958. First checkpoint, 975, 954. First Night Defense Mission is 969, 944. Checkpoint 2 is 973, 951. Checkpoint 3 is 971, 948. Checkpoint 4 is 969, 945. Anybody got that?
36, we could hear the contact. I could not get any of the details from you at that time.
We just started.
Go ahead and say again, over.
We're still on the road getting to the trailhead. And it's about 80, 82 degrees. Super humid. I'm packing about 65 pounds. Matt's packing about 85, 90 with a radio.
Copy that, 36.
It's gonna be a long weekend.
That's what we assumed.
Out.
Shot at him.
Did they return fire?
I don't know.
That's called a wait a minute vine.
Are you locked and loaded?
Yeah. All right. See you in 2 days.
Sarge, what'd you get? What'd you requisition from the VC?
You know.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Something a little special for the guys. Dessert tonight?
Dessert. Two rations with a side of pineapple.
I'll take it.
They won't be needed anymore.
We got movement 100 meters in front of his position.
Fire mission.
Red leg, 1-1. This is Navajo 4-1 Victor.
Let me know when he's on.
All right, they're ready.
All right.
What you got? What you got?
Left side, sir. On our 10 o'clock. All about 100 meters away.
Get some, Ben.
Okay, fire in the hole.
Here's another saying from the latrine walls. If you're sitting down taking a crap and reading this, you're probably the only motherfucker in the Republic of Vietnam that knows what he's doing. Here's one to cut your stereos full blast and blow that motherfucker out in the next room. Hendrix. Fire. Jimi Hendrix with Fire. And now for a word from good old Pete. He's got some information for some of you people out there. Pete, what do you got for us tonight, buddy?
Thank you, Dave. As it is our policy to keep our listeners well informed, we have a special news item that should be of special interest for the patrons of the Castle Club this evening. We have just learned of an MP raid at 10 p.m., or I should say 10:30 p.m., tonight. So, If I were you, ditch the grass, H, speed, and make yourself plenty scarce. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Pete, for those wise words. And I would take heed to what Pete says. He hangs around at all these joints out there, and he knows. He's the nose that knows, if you can dig what I'm saying. Okay, that was by the late Jimi Hendrix called Fire. Let's listen to one of his companions now, from the Band of Gypsies album, Changes by Buddy Miles.
Buddy Miles had to do this thing he wrote called Dim Changes.